How to hide read on iMessage. Basically, how to not let the person know that you have read their message when they sent you. First, you're going to go into settings and scroll down and click on messages. Then you're going to, as you can see there, you're going to turn off send read receipts. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, be sure to hit the like button and subscribe.